what's going on. Can you talk to a man and find out where things went wrong? I've done everything I can to try to make this girl content. I even bought the perfume she wanted that has the special scent, the one that smells like mint. I even got a lipstick too, her favorite shade of blue. Dude, what do I gotta do? He said, I got you, bro, don't you worry, I'm your best pal. I'll take a bullet for you, man, I hope you work things out. But for now, I gotta go, I'll make sure to give her a call. Let's hang out later, bro, and we can talk about it all. So a few hours passed and we met up outside. He gave me a hug and laughed and said she was just fine. But he turned around and there was glue on his neck, and he smelled like mints, and now he's going in the ground. On the boat, I grabbed my gun from my mattress and tucked it to my side of stove. So we head on down the river to his favorite fishing hole, the one he showed me months ago, the one that nobody knows. He really likes to keep secrets, well I got one of my own. Two of us are on his boat, but only one's going home. So I shut off the motor and turned to my friend and I said, I got a secret, man, can you keep it until the very end? He said, I got you, man, what kind of secrets are on your mind? I said, I wanna shoot you dead for messing with my future wife. And he tried to deny, but I reached to my side and grabbed my 9 and pulled back the slide. I aimed it high, right between his eyes, and said, two can keep it secret, but one of them has to die.